My sister, Alejandro. Joe and me, Sam. Okay, now we can practice, okay? We're still busy getting the food ready.
You look like
practice,
you're ready.
Really. You'll know we didn't practice. Trust me. Trust me. I'm telling you.
Okay, ready? We might be laughing more. Ready?
Slow first, yeah.
Okay, ready? So, 1, 2, 3.
Dig-a-duck, dig-a-duck, dig-a-gooey duck. Dig-a-duck, dig-a-gooey duck. Dig-a-duck a day.
Go.
Dig-a-duck, dig-a-duck, dig-a-gooey duck. Dig-a-duck, dig-a-gooey duck. Dig-a-duck a day. Last one. Beetle here. This is fast though. Dig-a-duck, dig-a-gooey duck. Dig-a-duck, dig-a-gooey duck. Dig-a-duck a day.
Okay, you guys have the gooey duck right now. We have a gooey duck sample for those brave people who would like to try gooey duck. We also have moon snail if you would like to try, experience gooey. And we do have, I could not find the red spaghetti seaweed. I could not find the Turkish cow seaweed, so we ended up with the kelp to try. So those are three seasons. And then after that, we do have something at the very end. All right? So we got the sample. We can visit you a little bit while we get it.
I have one question.
The gooey duck is raw. The moon snail is cooked real well.
Okay.
We got to cook it like for
40 minutes. Okay.
And then the seaweed is blanched for 2 minutes.
Right.
Okay, thank you.
So what happens
okay, in the seaweed, we have onions, tomato, ginger, lime, and maybe a little vinegar.
And that's kelp.
That's the kelp. You know which one's the kelp? The little ball.
Yep, yep, exactly.